And she brought forth her firstborn son, and wrapped him in swaddling clothes, and laid him in a manger.
To